Who is most likely to cry at a soppy movie?
I don't know.
Could be any one of us.
Not Sam Heughan.
Let's say Sam.
I don't think I've ever watched a soppy movie with any of them.
Katrina did admit to crying to a Mary-Kate and Ashley movie. Katrina takes a biscuit.
I'm gonna say John Bell. He's got a big heart in him, and I think he would definitely well up.
Charles.
I'm gonna say Charles.
I have to say Charles.
Me.
Because I know for a fact that he cries like a baby at most films.
I'm so guilty of that.
He's in touch with his emotional side.
So emotional.
Sad movies really get him.
Like, even ones that aren't sad.
Random movies.
I'll be like, why are you crying?
You know when you're on a plane and I think maybe the lack of oxygen just makes you a little more teary?
I think it has something to do with altitude. It just takes it out of you. You just want to cry on an airplane. I don't know why.